Okay, Chop Shop got a new feature. It's called Monday Night Madness. This Monday, we're giving you two games. So you're going to hear from the expert like me. Minnesota going to go to Green Bay and upset Green Bay? Do I really think that shit? Yeah? Next, we got Denver and Oakland. Another who cares game. Nobody really give a fuck, to be honest. But Denver's going to win that one. So I got the two traveling teams winning. Mr. Rue, and I'm out.
This nigga heart sweet.
Hitman boy.
Yeah, man. Get back to the man. You know what I'm saying? First of all, Adrian Peterson going to run wild at Green Bay, man. You know.
Sort of like on a day.
Yeah, against everybody else. You know, he sat his ass on the bench in the fuck when it was time for crunch time. And if his ass get hit again, him and McMahon might hit each other. You know what I'm saying? And it's done. Your season's over. But anyway, Oakland's going to take Denver. You know what I'm saying? You're going to see a lot of running down people's throat. You know what I'm saying? And I'm on our way to Diego. And so we go and gangster that little bitch-ass spot.
Fucking whorehouse.
Goddamn Tucky.
God damn.
All right, man. Oh, it's hot here, man. That's all I got to say. Minnesota and Green Bay. Hey, man, I'm pulling for that young cat, Tavares, man. You got a tough task. Your secondary has a tough task. Those receivers over there are real talented for Green Bay. But I'm a rock and roll Minnesota, man. I think old boy going to get the heebie-jeebies once he get under the bright lights. As far as Denver and Oakland, I don't care for Denver none. Don't really give a damn about Oakland either, but I am excited to see what they linebackers. I am excited to see what they linebackers gonna do. I want to see my man get out. He's rocking the Dukes. That was my high school number. You know what I'm saying? So I'm pulling for Oakland. I think Oakland's gonna take it.
Y'all motherfuckers slipping. Y'all slipping in the hood,
bro. Oh, and they got some nice running backs.
Green Bay, Oakland, and I'm gonna give you two bonus college picks. We got Georgia Tech over Boston College.
What's the spread?
The spread is 6.5. And Boston College is at home. And we got the biggest upset, University of Louisiana Monroe over Arkansas. Take those two games, make some money. People, Vegas, mind on my money, money on my mind.
Hold up,
not so fast, my friend.
When y'all lose, next time y'all lose to a fucking B team, you know what I'm saying? Let a nigga know you ain't gonna show up. You know what I'm saying? Whack ass Southern motherfucker.
Southern California, SC trophies.
Nigga, this is West Coast, motherfucker. Let it be known. You know what I'm saying? We gonna lose the fucking UCL game.
All right, that was pretty good.
Tennessee.